misunderstood by the non-Muslims. Today, most of the people, whether they are Muslims or non-Muslim, they think that any war fought by any Muslim for any reason, whether it be for personal gain, whether it be for name, whether it be for fame, whether it be for honor, whether it be for land, any war fought by any Muslim is called as jihad. Jihad does not mean any war fought by any Muslim for any reason. Jihad comes from the Arabic word jahada, which means to strive, which means to struggle. In the Islamic context, jihad means to strive and struggle against one's own evil inclination. Jihad also means to strive and struggle to make the society better. Jihad also means to strive and struggle against oppression. Jihad also means to strive and struggle in self-defense. So jihad basically means to strive and struggle. For example, if a student is striving and struggling to pass in the examination, in Arabic we'll say he's doing jihad. So jihad basically means to strive and struggle. Today, most of the Orientalists, they translate the word jihad as holy war. If you translate holy war into Arabic, it is Harbu Muqaddasa. And this word Harbu Muqaddasa appears nowhere in the Quran, nowhere in any things of the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. This word holy war, if you go back into history, was first used for the Crusades. When the Crusaders, they forced people to accept the religion of Christianity by force. And unfortunately today, it is used for the Muslims and Islam. Quran mentions explicitly in Surah Maidah, chapter number 5, verse number 32, if anyone kills any other human being, unless it be for murder or for spreading corruption in the land, it is as though he has killed the whole of humanity. The Quran says,